Hello, colleagues. This is Dr. Pollard greeting you from my home, and what a week it has been. In fact, I'm recording this on Thursday, November 5th, for sharing with you tomorrow on the 6th. And as you and I both know, there may be a very different, or maybe we will finally have an outcome as it relates to the election. Whatever the outcome is, I want you to know how incredibly proud I am of the Montgomery College community. The civic engagement that has been shown by members of the college community has been truly remarkable and awe-inspiring. It has been a true moment for us to demonstrate information literacy by helping to keep members of our community informed, where they could go vote, how to understand the issues, and most importantly, encourage them to exercise their vote in our democracy. We cannot hold coherent national or local conversations without deep engagement by members of our community, understanding the shared realities that these decisions make. I'm grateful to our students, our faculty and staff, and certainly to our community who are so deeply engaged, diligent about driving home the importance, and dare I say, the necessity of voting and what this means in our spaces right now. On that same note, two guests for my next presidential dialogue series will be helping to make this point even more significantly for us about the idea of open dialogue and robust democratic engagement. Jeffrey Robinson is the deputy legal director and the director of the American Civil Liberties Union Trone Center for Justice and Equality. This center's namesake, Maryland Congressman David Trone, who represents the 6th District of Maryland, will also be our guest. The theme of this conversation is building racial justice through law, a perfect follow-up to my last conversation with Police Chief Marcus Jones on building racial justice in policing. This event will be shown on December 3rd, so please look forward to more information coming out soon about it. Also coming up soon is general registration for the spring semester, which opens on Monday, November 9th. So please, students, be reminded, employees, please help them to remember to register and encourage them and their friends and their family members or whoever to get registered for classes. As you know, this spring, we're going to have a plethora of classes in 7, 10, or 15-week sessions. So please check out the new schedule for all of the options that are there. I really want to thank our faculty and staff for all of the hard work. You all have been terrific in supporting our students and coming up with various solutions and reality in response to the realities that we're all living in right now. We know that options are important for our students, so please reach out to our counseling and advising team so that they can help you figure out the best pathway, students, and certainly to those who are doing that work, please make sure that you're ready to accept feedback and questions from our students. I'm really excited about all of the opportunities we're opening up for our students at Montgomery College, responding to this pandemic with dignity and certainly with resilience. I appreciate all the efforts that you engage in, each and every one of you, and I hope that you're taking care of you and your family yourselves. Remember to wash your hands, to keep your face covered, and most importantly, practice social distancing whenever possible. Take care and be well.